I was right, I played d4, he played Dutch defense, and it was an interesting position. Like, it was very complicated at the end, it was a critical situation. Then both of us were not sure about our position and decided not to take risk and agreed for a draw.
I played against Srinath, and I was right, so he actually misplayed in the opening, and I mean, he got a completely losing position out of the opening. So after that, it was just I needed to make some precise moves, and just I got decisive advantage and won quite without much difficulty after the middle game.
Yeah, today morning I won with Papin Vasilich, you know, Grandmaster, Russian Grandmaster. It was King's Indian G3 system what he played on, and yeah, it was quite equal, and he was pressing a little bit, and in the end game I had some chances after knight e5, and I managed to win. And today evening I played against V.A.V. Rajesh, which I played knight f3 g3 system and King's Indian attack, which was I had a slight advantage, and it's easy, I able to convert it into them.